baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvie, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened. got you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years? First, I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
The family used to bring me food through here. I remember. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone. Oh, we're gonna be a family now that you're here.
Thank you.
shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Family son.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Get out the way, Margaret. Your boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
out before dinner was done?
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons late.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait!
Attention, boy. You're about to see some more.
Fuck!
Yeah. Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl. Better than that, boy.
The first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old
house. Am I winning, Dad?
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Why fuck that up? I think I missed a shot there. Missed a shot. Yeah. It is what it is.
Fuck.
It's easier than typing during a run. Talking and running is easier. Typing and running is harder. Only very limited places to talk. How's Emmy going? That's good. That's good, that's good. Improvement. Can't complain about improvements. Yeah, I'm unmuted. Very limited places to talk or like reply.
I think that's it.
Oh, I need to do. I need to do.
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs.
Oh, okay.
Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that.
Normie lantern skip. I gotta do that.
But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Yeah, it doesn't work with walking shoes. Thankfully, I can do both.
Fuck. Well, that's special.
Like you just said, I'm built different, man. Just built it. It's fine. I'm gonna lose it all later anyway. So, see, just like that. Love this game. Never understand that door. That door just makes no goddamn sense. It always does the same shit every time. Are you kidding me? That's some bullshit. Knife, keys, B17, crank, arm, shoes. Knife, keys, B17, crank, arm, shoes. Knife, keys, B17, crank, arm, shoes. Yeah, that puzzle's ass, dude. Every time, not even every time. I think I was just too far to the right. I should have been a little, or too far to the left. I should have been more right. This is a rhythm song too. Yeah, that's how I usually try to remember most things. I'll sing it in a song or something. Like whenever I used to speedrun Silent Hill 2, I used to sing the codes and songs so I could remember what it was by the time I got to the part where I needed them. Turn back the clock. What? What, Emily? Oh, I'm just trying to show him.
I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were.
You're not wrong.
She doesn't understand that I don't want
directly caused by the ABC song? Probably, you're not wrong. Probably not wrong, anyway. I just need to save 16 seconds. Woohoo! Probably not. I mean, you never know. That's how most kids learn, through song.
You all looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum. Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Password, right? Why don't you try 0814?
I just really want to get top five, dude.
No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know!
That's dumb. Hit fire in this game is stupid. I missed that. So much bleed. Noise.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle.
And put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
In a language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore. How did that? What do you mean? Okay. I hate that prank so much. So stupid. Lost like 2-3 seconds here. Sick!
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
It is what it is. Jack, please don't suck. Flip, please don't suck. Just shoot that man in the head.
Yeah. Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
We'll probably just be faster if I shot him in the head.
Good. There's enough for two.
After we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But not that we can go very far without the serum. Hey,
okay.
One of those is mine.
I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Not leaving, are you?
Put a serum on him.
all right?
Yeah.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
Let's go.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
What are we gonna do now?
There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home.
Apparently, I gotta be so mad, Zoe. Go.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help.
Don't have 10 seconds to save at this point. I have no idea. Probably. I have like 3 seconds there.
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth. Try.
You're okay. The hell was that?
I don't know why I always just need to sing random things that are in my head. They're not even real songs. It's just songs that just come into my head, and I don't know why, and I just need to hum it. I just started still on the app. Let's go. Oh shit, that's a lot of pressure, dude. I'm Spotify now. You made a very bold choice. I'm not sure if you'll be very satisfied with that. Does that mean I get $15 a month for premium?
Ethan? Ethan? Ethan?
Judge your decisions feature. It hurts my feelings. You signed up for this. I'm just being real, man.
What was that?
Hey. Want to be lied to?
Let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Well then. Everybody on the internet loves you. You're famous. And you're beautiful.
Are you remembering?
What? Hey, you asked for it. Again, you asked for it. Also, there was two lies and a truth. Figure out which one the truth was. I would never.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me.
Oh, Alan, so we meet again.
Too far gone, anyway. But it serves me right.
Damn, Ross.
My fault.
Oh, me.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
I would never.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this has happened.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Unlucky. I wonder if I lose time there. I don't know if I lose time there. Well, definitely lose. losing time here. Missing all my shots. Missing all my shots. Do not reload.
No
reload?
I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to
Oh, I'm so losing time on this tape.
Ooh. Baby, wait.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
Oh, never mind. Time to lose the time. Can't believe my eyes.
Emergency safety.
I fucked it all up. Worst feeling ever when the boat sucks ass.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control.
Everybody's been banned from chat, Ross.
Well, it's a good thing Marty died.
Big except for Mar. He's the only one that hasn't been banned.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie!
Cancel
it! I didn't mean to call you that!
I'm not Katamia.
You have to fight her.
Cancel Mia? Okay. Sounds good to me, dude.
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't.
Mia's been canceled. Pack it up, go home. Gave me my only ban from any channel on Twitch. Mean? You gotta have at least one. One would say I just popped your cherry. It's okay. Incognito so.
We'll be together forever.
Sick. Last time.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Remember the law of New Game Plus. If you beat 121, you're officially above average. Oh, true, huh? Well, looks like we're on the way to being above average. All right.
He's waiting.
Time to do salt mines. Hey. Oh, thank you, sir. Nope.
Ethan?
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite.
Not bad.
Or Lucas. Or even Zoe here.
If we can save...
that girl, Evelyn.
5 seconds?
She did
question
this.
Mark?
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with a gift.
6 seconds.
That's what she called.
That's 6 seconds. We could save 6 or 7 seconds. That'd be great.
Yeah, busted out a tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just...
poor Jackie Poo.
She forces her way into your mind.
Your soul. You can't fight back.
You can't fight back.
You are connected
to
her.
You are connected to her.
And you
can't
resist
the
urge to.
Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen. The girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. All right? You find her.
Free my family.
Please.
Sure, Jack.
Stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
You're not my mom. Remember?
Do you remember? All the times we did one shot. And then it went and failed the next scene. All the resets and guess how. Da 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 da. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah. See you when I have.
There's no time.
Yeah.
You have. Here.
Jesus.
Take this.
What? Wait. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. Wow, Mia, that's rude.
Mia! No!
Wow, Ethan, that's rude. Oh. Okay. Neuro, 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 neuro. Neuro Albert, 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 neuro. No. Why did I do that? Why am I so dumb? 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 God damn it. Should I be fine? I think I should be fine. I hope. Which one did I grab? Defense for guarding. Whoa, what a meme. I mean, I guess that's pretty useful for this. I don't know why I just didn't go from bottom up there for some. I don't know. I don't know why I did that.
It's okay. It's me.
Oh well. It's mommy's turn to kill you.
Now it's mommy's turn to kill you.
Please let me PB with a 6.9.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Not a 6.9. GG.
You.
And we got a 27 though.
Fuck.
Not 6.9, I'm dead. Yeah, true. We got 7th place. I wish I had my actual, like, attempt number on this. I should have deleted my attempts and seen what my attempts were actually. I'd say I'm probably at, like, I don't know. 10 attempts? Something like that? No. You think I need to grab something in front of me?
Use it!
GG. Above average. Ton of time save. Lots of time save. Steal. Not bad. PB a day keeps the doctor away. Is that how that works?